Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley will make his first national address for the year in the coming days. According to the Office of the Prime Minister's Twitter page, the address will speak to this country's GPF growth. The address will air in two parts, with the first part set to air tomorrow, Sunday, January 6th at 7:30 p.m. The second installation of the address will be aired on Monday night at 8 o'clock. Both addresses will be broadcast on TTT.